Designed to help you save time, AT&T Premier eBill introduces the monthly user statement. The monthly user statement brings a new level of visibility and ease to managing phone usage and charges. Whether you're the administrator who manages the wireless service or the person using the phone. As a company administrator for Premier eBill, you can set up a monthly automated email that gives each of your wireless users a detailed statement of their usage and charges. When users receive their monthly user statement, they can review the contents directly in email. From there, they can approve the charges, make comments and conditionally approve the charges, or make comments and reject the charges. Every step is designed for clarity and ease of use. Premier eBill makes sending and tracking the email intuitive and easy to understand, clearly marking when monthly user statements have been sent and responded to, as well as indicating further actions that need to be taken, such as sending follow-up reminders. You'll also have an address book that's easy to maintain and update, dedicated to the individual wireless users in your company, where you can instantly update individual email addresses in line, or upload larger changes in bulk and see at a glance which ones have been updated. That's the new Premier eBill monthly user statement. You can send detailed monthly statements to each of the wireless users in your company. Your wireless users can review their usage and charges directly from their inbox. And you get an easy-to-manage address book for keeping your email list of wireless users. At AT&T, we're always looking for new ways to help you manage your wireless service easily and efficiently. Thank you for learning more about Premier eBill, and thank you for choosing AT&T.